the big black Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, feeling nearly faded as my jeans. You know Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Some old man drove us all the way to New Orleans. Pulled my old harp limb out of my dirty red bandana. Lord, love, our Bobby sang the blues. Them old windshield wipers a slapping time. Bobby clapping hands with mine, singing up every song that drives anew. Freedom is just another word. I got nothing left to lose. Nothing, it ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Feeling good to see the Lord when Bobby sang the blues. That was good enough for Jerry Lee. Good enough for me, Bobby McGee. Uh-huh. From a coal mine south Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. She was standing right beside me, God, to everything I'd done. And every night she helped me from the cold. Somewhere near Salina, I watched her step away. Looking for a home, I hope she'll find. Oh, I prayed all my tomorrow, thought of Fango yesterday. Holding that woman's body close to mine. Freedom, just another word, I got nothing left to lose. You know nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Good enough for me, Bobby McGee. Uh-huh. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. Thank you. Well, it's just another wasted morning. Too much tequila makes me wonder why I'm even home at all. I get that honky-tonk feeling every time your arm grows cold. I suppose that's the reason I need a home away from home. So I'll say it one more time, and I hope you'll understand. If I can't find it in your arms, babe, I'm gonna find it where I can. Mickey, Kelly, get it in place now, my friend. Refuse them lonely women. Lord, I know just how they feel. So I'll just keep right on pretending what you've been giving me away. Get that honky-tonk feeling every time your arms go cold. I suppose reason I need a home away from a home. So I'll say it one more time.
We're just observing, you know.
Here's a part of Pop Goes the Country I have really looked forward to. We're going to put the cousins together. The boys from Faraday, Louisiana, who grew up together, picking and singing together. And I believe these are little old tunes that you just used to sing when you'd get together.
We used to do these songs every now and then.
What, as teenagers?
Lord, we were teeny boppers.
Years ago, back when we went to school in Faraday, Louisiana, Ralph. Shiny and old Shiny.
It's kind of hard to believe that there's only 6 month difference in our age, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Right, he looks older.
Where is Faraday, Louisiana?
About 9 miles from Natchez, Mississippi. Well, Natchez, Mississippi is about 2 miles from Vidalia, Louisiana.
Okay.
5 miles south of Clayton.
You're really a big help.
18 miles from Cicely Island.
Where?
40 miles from Peck. The reason why they called it Peck, it wasn't enough there to make a bushel.
Okay. All right, I'm going to turn you guys loose. Let's relive the old days in Faraday, Louisiana. Here's Jerry and Peggy.
What those 5 feet to do? Anybody say my girl? Could she woo? Could she coo? Could she woo? Does anybody see my gal? All right, Jerry.
Here now, if you run into a 5'2", covered with fur, diamond rings and all them things, bet your life, Mickey, if it ain't her. Could she love? Could she woo? Coochie, 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 coo. Has anybody seen my gal?
Yeah.
Yeah. Has anybody seen my gal?
Shiny and old shanty town, make you hit it.
And it's only a shanty, Jerry, old shanty town. The roof is all flattened, touches the ground.
Yeah.
It's a tumble down shack by that old railroad track. But like a millionaire's mansion, it keeps calling me back.
I'd give up my palace, son, if I were a king.
Really?
It's more than a palace, it's Jerry Lee's everything. Got a queen waiting there, a silvery crown in my shanty down in old shanty town. I'm joking, my shanty down.
We gonna do this?
Son, I don't want you to be ashamed of your age.
Here we go. Don't be ashamed of your age.
I'm not.
Jerry, don't let the years get you down. Old games you knew, they still think of you. Back in your old hometown.
Hey, Mickey, don't mind the gray in your hair. Just think of all the fun you had putting in there. And remember, son, you graduated from that old sucker stage.
Now don't be ashamed of your age.
I'm not joking.
And don't be ashamed of your age.
Yeah. All right.
Well, I'm down in New Orleans where everything was fine. Everybody was drinking wine, drinking that mesquite delight. And when they get the drunk, they start to singing all the night. They're drinking wine, booty, booty, drinking wine. Wine, booty, booty, drinking wine. Wine, booty, booty, drinking wine. Like your mind, won't you pass that bottle to me? Hang on, son.
Hit it by the bottle, got bottle of wine, bottle of water. You buy blackberry, you're doing things smart.
Kicking out of windows and knocking down doors. Drop, drop. Keep us grinning for more drinking wine.
Totally only drinking wine.
Deep bop.
Why? Totally only drinking wine.
Why? Totally only drinking wine. Pass that bottle to me.
Hey, wine, wine.
He on his old piano. Doing mighty fine. I'm gonna make you shake it. Make you do it and do it and do it and do it and do it until you break it. Call a Lewis boogie. Lewis way. I like to do my boogie boogie every day. boogie boogie make you wanna stop and do the bobby for the little boogie. Look way, I like to do my boogie woogie every day, yeah.
Thank you very much. Well, if you want more, we could do it.
Well, I've been drinking champagne.
Well, thanks all for me, brother.
Feeling no pain.
I like being Crosby.
Dining and dancing.
With every pretty girl I can find. Yeah, I'm having a queen with a good-looking young thing early morning. Yeah, I'm knowing tomorrow I'm waking up with you on my mind. Guilty conscience.
I guess so. Well, I must confess.
Sang it, son.
Never treated you right, Jerry.
That's right. I never was here, love.
Drinking champagne, feeling no pain till early morning. Just dining and I'm dancing with every good-looking woman I can find. Having a fling for a 19-year-old thing to early morning.
Talk to me.
Knowing tomorrow, darling, I'll wake up with you on my Gilly.
I'll sing one more time for
you. Oh, guilty conscience, I guess.
We'll be back in a moment, right after this.